Hi, today I'm going to talk about high blood pressure, why it's important, why it occurs, and I'm going to give you a superfood that can help you lower it. My name is Dr. Baritz. I'm a chiropractor, nutritionist, and herbalist. My purpose is to help people live better naturally, and I provide natural solutions for common health problems. In my clinic, I've helped tens of thousands of people, and I would like to help you too. High blood pressure increases your risk for heart disease and stroke, which are the leading causes of death in the United States. About 1,100 Americans die every day as a direct result of high blood pressure, and many more have their lives ruined. Your heart, arteries, and veins make up a plumbing system that delivers blood to the tissues and organs in your body. And just like any other plumbing system, it is rated for a certain amount of pressure. Too much pressure in the system for too long can cause weak spots and blowouts. High blood pressure can affect your brain, leading to a decreased ability to think clearly. It can affect your eyes, causing vision problems, and your kidneys, leading to kidney disease. Often high blood pressure has no obvious symptoms, and about 20% of those with high blood pressure don't even know they have it. About a third of all American adults have high blood pressure. And another third of Americans have pre-hypertension. That is blood pressure that is higher than normal, but not yet in the high blood pressure range. Only about 50% of those people taking medications are able to lower their blood pressure to the recommended levels. Medical professionals claim that there is no known cause for 95% of all the cases of high blood pressure. They even have a special name for it. They call it idiopathic hypertension. Sometimes they call it primary hypertension, and it's sometimes called essential hypertension. But whatever they call it, it means the same thing. A condition that arises spontaneously or for which the cause is unknown. We do know that blood pressure is absolutely necessary for life. It pumps blood through your body to bring nutrients and oxygen to your tissues and organs. We know that your body constantly monitors and adjusts your blood pressure to adapt to various conditions. For example, your blood pressure goes down when you're sleeping, and it will go up if you're running. We know that your body was born with an innate ability to monitor and control your blood pressure. So why is it that some people have high blood pressure? After millions of years of development, did nature or God get it wrong and put a time bomb in the human body? Did, for no known reason, the internal control mechanism of one-third of all American adults suddenly malfunction, rendering them at a higher risk for a heart attack or a stroke? I don't think so. So what is the cause of high blood pressure? Actually, every 10-year-old knows the cause of high blood pressure, and so do you. Put your thumb on the end of a garden hose and notice the increase in water pressure. Just like in the garden hose example, your body increases blood pressure to compensate for increased resistance along the flow of blood. That's it! That's it! The cause of high blood pressure is increased resistance to the flow of blood. The mystery of idiopathic hypertension has been solved. So we can direct our attention to resolving the known causes of high blood pressure. There are several natural methods to lower your blood pressure by decreasing resistance to blood flow, and I will cover them in future videos. In this video, I will focus on the health benefits of beets. Numerous studies have shown that the nitrates in beets and other vegetables can significantly lower blood pressure. In one study, a beet drink reduced systolic blood pressure by approximately 10 points, with the greatest drop occurring 3 to 6 hours after consumption. In this study, the blood pressure lowering effect lasted for at least 24 hours. Another study showed that modest reductions in blood pressure, like the 10 points I just mentioned, reduced the risk of heart attacks by 22% and strokes by a whopping 41% over a 5-year period. It is believed that the nitrates in beets promote the formation of nitrous oxide, which dilates your blood vessels, increasing blood flow. It also reduces the stickiness of platelets and vascular inflammation. It is these mechanisms which may help lower blood pressure and improve the function of erectile tissue in men and women. Lower blood pressure and better sex? This you have to try. Drinking beets might help you live longer and you'll be happier you did. Studies also show that increasing nitrous oxide production can help reduce muscle soreness, boost athletic performance, and help manage blood sugar levels. Other vegetables known to be high in nitrates are celery, kale, radish, and spinach. Most commercial beet juices are full of sugar, so I like to have steamed beets sliced in my salad, or even better, raw beets in a smoothie. Here is a smoothie recipe that I like. You can find a lot more online. You will need one large beet, steamed or raw, two stalks of celery, a half a cup of frozen blueberries, a handful of organic spinach, 2 ounces of lemon juice, a tablespoon of stevia, monk fruit, or truvia, a half cup of water, a cup of ice cubes, and a 1 inch of fresh ginger root. You also need a high-powered blender like a Vitamix or a Ninja. Here are the directions. 1. Peel the beet and ginger root. 2. Roughly chop the beet, celery, and ginger root. Put all the ingredients in a blender and mix until smooth. Then, taste the smoothie and see if it's to your liking. Feel free to add more stevia if you want something a little sweeter. Usually you serve immediately. You can serve the smoothie in a jar for up to 2 days. Ingredients tend to settle, so shake before using. I'm going to try a glass right now. That's delicious. If you don't see your blood pressure lowering after 2 weeks, increase to 2 glasses a day, and if necessary, try 3 glasses a day. Beets may turn your urine red, which shows that they're getting into your system. In this video, I explained that high blood pressure is a common problem affecting 1 in every 3 adults in the U.S. and is responsible for the deaths of over 1,000 Americans every day. While mainstream medicine continues to perpetuate the myth that the cause of high blood pressure is unknown, I have revealed to you that your body purposefully increases your blood pressure in response to resistance to the flow of blood. The holistic approach to high blood pressure is to improve the flow of blood in your body. In this video, I discuss the use of beets to reduce the resistance to blood flow. In other videos, I will give you other natural approaches to reduce the resistance to blood flow and lower your blood pressure. Thank you for watching. If you have a natural remedy for blood pressure, please note it below in the comments. If you want to give this a try, please write the word beets below in the comments. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and notify bell icon to get more videos like this one. Here are some beets to your health. This is Dr. Baritz signing off. Yours for health naturally.